on.
Nigga, baby, if I'm home with a spit out, you can have a bitch, nigga. I ain't sentimental. I smoke weed and freestyle. No instrument out. Pin out. Look through the wicked streets of PA. Motherfuck the judge, prosecutor, and the DA. Head to the H where the hoes are fucked three way, two way, four way. Anyway, the pro say, never hear a hoe say, no, I won't.
I'm in Bend, Oregon right now. Just got this Ford Explorer and I've been traveling around through Hood River, Mount Hood, and Madras, and now here. It's been about 4 days. I've been like a pretty chill putting through the Pacific Northwest trip. Just trying to check out some trails and a skate park. Just sort of enjoy the weather in the Northwest before it totally turns to shit. It was pretty sunny in Bend today, but now it is rainy in the mountains. I don't know if you'd really call this mountains, but it's the hills or whatever. So I'm gonna turn around and go back into town. Spent about an hour here, just went on a short hike. And yeah, hopefully we get back to some sun. The weather hasn't been great, but it's been decent, so yeah. But there's up in you get left. What? If you on my fucking left. Stack it up right on the shelf. You'll be looking for me, yeah. I got drip, I lay you up. I got cash, I lay you up. I'm in the burning shell. On the chip, I'm in my shell.
Thank you.
use your best judgment. Don't go too crazy fast. And you just kind of lean with it. And then to turn, you just kind of, it's just like a snowboard, honestly, to turn it. You can kind of go backwards too.
Alright, time to do some tricks.
Nope. Let's
see.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, and you can go like in reverse or whatever.
Yeah. Try lifting up a heel though and cool.
What the heck?
Bend, Oregon right now, and maybe like 10 miles outside of kind of the city center, and I'm going to a place called Boyd Cave. The reason I'm going there today is it's supposed to rain. I figured since it's gonna be rainy and windy, might as well go underground, but we'll kind of see how that goes. I think it's gonna be a little cold in there. I really haven't done too much cave exploring before. I've just been to the 8 caves up in, I think it's in Washington. But there's apparently like a whole bunch of caves around here. It's this area off of China Hat Road. Anyway, Ben has been really awesome and I've just been having a great time here. I love the style of it. It's kind of like a loose city center and then just like all this stuff around it. You've got Mount Bachelor. You've got the Deschutes River, you've got this stuff, Sisters. Gonna maybe head to a place called Smith Rock tomorrow and check that out. Just kind of see how the weather goes. It's supposed to be rainy today, but maybe clear up in the afternoon. I still want to like try to meet some skaters out here. It seems like there's kind of a cool scene. I don't know.
Ooh, okay. So I've gone at least, I don't know, I'd say a mile and a half, 2 miles into this cave. And it just keeps going. You keep thinking, oh, that's it. Let's turn around. But it's really awesome. I don't really know how much battery life I have left in like my flashlights. It's just like two small flashlights. So I'm turning around. I'm also kind of hungry and there's some other people in here, but like, I don't know. I don't think they're going to make it this far. And, if my lights go out, I'm kind of screwed. So Boyd Cave, man. And there's all these other caves around here too. Very awesome time. And next time I'm gonna bring snacks, better flashlights. I definitely would love to come back here with some people. Yeah.
Whew. That's cool. Where are you originally from?
I'm from Vancouver, Washington.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.